Hey Ben, what's up? How are you?
I'm good, man. I just got into Hong Kong an hour ago. What are you up to? Do you have time to meet up tonight?
Yeah, sure. I've just been exploring the city, taking in the markets. Do you remember the meeting spot?
Yeah, I remember the spot. I can be there in about 20 minutes.
Sweet, I'll see you there.
See you, buddy.
So good to finally see you.
Yep, we're here in Hong Kong.
I know, and it's so hot.
I know, dude, I'm wearing jeans.
Let's check out the city.
Yeah, me too.
Behind you.
Oh, there you are.
So you think I should message Ben and JL?
Yeah, why not? Ask them if they want to climb Lion Rock with you. They would love that.
Well, it's day one. What do you think we should do?
There's this really nice temple called Man Mo Temple. I think we should check that out.
We should go to the Big Buddha next. It's really iconic here.
Oh, the Big Buddha. Yeah, we should definitely go and see that. Man, what a crazy day it's been. Hey, have you seen that apartment block everyone takes awesome pictures at?
Oh, I know the spot you're talking about. Want to go there tomorrow?
Yeah, for sure. I'm down.
Bottle of champagne like me, just down the drain like.
It's crazy to imagine people live all cramped up in here.
Such an awesome week exploring, man.
I still can't believe how diverse this city is. God, I'm starving.
Yo, let's get some dumplings for dinner.
Oh, yes. Dumplings it is. Oh, so I got this message the other day from a guy called Benn. He wants to take us up Lion Rock tomorrow afternoon. What do you think?
That's the 360 view hike, right?
Yeah, that's the one. And Jamie arrives tomorrow too, so we could all climb it together.
I'm keen.
Cool, I'll let him know. This is gonna be sick.
Okay guys, we are almost at the top. Here's a good view also. You can see both sides of the city. We should take a break here too.
Holy shit!
Look at this view!
This place is insane. I never knew Hong Kong was this big.
This is mental.
Oh my god, JR, look at the view. You can see everything.
This feels like a dream, man. This is insane.
Oh no. This city is so beautiful. It's a shame about everything that's happening here, like with the protests and all.
In all honesty, they're just fighting to keep their home the way it is, and I do understand their perspective.
Yeah, it really makes you appreciate the freedom we have back home.
How is this even real? I feel like I'm on cloud nine.
One thing's for sure though, I'm definitely coming back to this city. There's so much more here to see and I wish we had more time.
I'm with you on that, bro. One day we gotta come back and see the rest.